The few deuterostomes, which are known from the Burgess Shale, include crinoids and cystoids. These are stalked animals, echinoderms, relatives of starfish and sea cucumbers. These animals would have preyed on small items floating in the water. Also, while there are no fish known from the Burgess Shale, there is a chordate, a relative of fish. It would have been a small swimming animal which would have fed by filter feeding in the open water.